1968 black Camaro with a 572 engine. How long did it take you to do this?
4 years.
Close the hood.
What's that?
Close the hood. Is that amazing or what? How long did that paint take? The racing stripe.
It was in the shop for almost a year, getting the paintwork done.
And there's that full body shot YouTube loves. We normally don't shoot these, but a 572, come on. Nice rims, right? Six speed on the floor. And he went out and got the perfect vanity plate. This car is Dmentd.